One snuck up on Sorokin, but he did enough to knock it away with the mitt. Oh. How about that hit from Kurtis MacDermid coming across on Romanoff?
Oh, my, what a hit. Kurtis MacDermid has not been out here. And
now MacDermid going to go. He drops the gloves. MacDermid delivering blows.
It's Scott Mayfield.
And MacDermid is delivering the blows to Mayfield. Mayfield pushes MacDermid backwards to end the bout, but MacDermid got his money's worth first.
Well, we've seen Romanoff lay some heavy hits. He's a very physical defenseman. MacDermid came across the ice. I didn't even see it, but it was a good shoulder-to-shoulder hit. The ref indicated that. Mayfield partially went after him. They end up going right there. Thunderous hit there. Let's take a look. There he goes shoulder-to-shoulder. And he rocks Romanoff, then Mayfield comes out, and they go at it. Not much damage from either guys. They go to the ice, MacDermid with a couple of punches, but
Scott Mayfield probably just earned a lot of respect from his teammates because there aren't many guys on the Islanders who'd want to stand up to Kurtis MacDermid. Mayfield did. You mentioned the hits Romanoff has laid against the Devils. The big one 2 years ago against Miles Wood, folks might remember.